Hello and welcome to a new KiCare tutorial. And today I want to talk about net classes. To get access to the net classes, you open PCBNew and you click on the board setup icon, which is this icon with the PCB and a little wheel in the lower right corner. And as you can see, then under design rules, you click under net classes and this window opens. Now there's always a default net class. I've already done the setup. I just want to discuss the values with you a bit. Okay, the clearance is 10 mils. And we have discussed that. The track width, I made 10 mils, which is the same as the signal track width. The VR drill is 15 mils. I just made 15 mils. And the VR size is 30 mils, which is twice the VR drill. We don't have micro VRs, so I just repeated the same values to keep KiCad satisfied. And this deep pair width and deep pair gap, this relates to differential pair. We don't have differential pairs in this printed circuit board, so we can just leave it as it is. Now, the first net class I want to talk to you about is the signal net class. The clearance is 10 mils, as discussed previously. The track width is 10 mils. That is as discussed in tutorial 1.12. Trace or conductor width calculation for a printed circuit board or conductor width, and it was calculated that 4 mils can conduct 0.3378 amps, which is more than enough for the 100 milliamps that we require. However, Poshpark trace width minimum width is 6 mils, but I decided to make it 10 mils. It makes it a bit more sturdier. It builds a certain amount of redundancy in, and it does no harm to make it a bit wider. Okay. And the VR drill, the Oshpark minimum drill size that can be manufactured is 10 mils. So I used for VR drill 10 mils. And the VR size is then 20 mils, because that's twice the VR drill. Okay, once again, we don't have to worry about the micro VRs or differential pair. The next net class is the power class. And once again, track clearance, 10 mils. Track width, 22 mils. And that 22 mils, we previously calculated, which can conduct about 2 amps, a 2-ounce PCB. The VR drill, we calculated at 18 mils, as we calculated before, which gives us the VR size to 36 mils, which is double the VR drill. Once again, we don't have to worry about the micro VRs or differential pairs. Now, I just want to show you something here. KiCad has this feature where you can allocate certain nets to the different net classes. Now, over here, you click this and it shows you all the nets, and you here you apply the filters. You can select before. I've already done this. I've already allocated the nets to either power or signal, and as you can see, if you apply the filter, I allocated nothing to default power. Apply the filters. You can see most of the nets are allocated to the power net class. To the signal class, I only allocated C3 pad 1 and net C3 pad 2. And the reason for that is because the names of the keycap of the net is very generic, so you can't safely conclude just by looking at the name that the net only conducts signals that falls in the signal class. And I just want to show you, if you look at the circuit, and this is C3, and you can see the one pad of C3 goes to the IC and the other one goes via this resistor to the ground. So both pads of capacitor C3 definitely carry signal. But if you look at C4, for instance, now this net that goes in here at pin 7 and re-enters, I think, at pin 5 of the IC, that one, one can conclude that that carries a signal. But in fact, C3, or rather C4, also carries current in this line over here, which approaches 1.95 amps. So I was a bit reluctant to allocate that to the signal class as well. Therefore, I, in general, allocated more of the nets to the power net class than to the signal class, just to be on the safe side. Now, the next thing we have to discuss is tracks and vias. Under design rules, you click on tracks and vias, and once again over here, this is basically the signal net class. I put 10 mils. For the drill, I put also 10 mils, and then the VR itself is 30 mils, and this is basically, this 22 mils over here is basically the power net class, and I put the drill is 18, and the VR size itself is 36. We don't have to watch about the differential pair. And that's about it, and we can click OK. If you like this video, give it a like. Please hit the subscribe button, it helps me. And thank you for watching. See you next time. Goodbye.